Hi everyone, this is Theo Kosmidis, and in the next series of lessons we are going to make a study over an F blues. We are going to see which material we can use to improvise and comp. So, let's check it out! At the beginning we are going to play the melody with a metronome clicking 2 and 4. Then we will connect all the arpeggios of the chord progression. So, if you successfully connected all the chords starting from the root, you can try and start from the third, from the A note, or the fifth, from the C note. Because when we actually play, we do not start always from the root. We start from the third, the fifth, maybe the seventh. So, the next example, we start the connection from the note C, the fifth of F7.
Two, one, two, three, four.